Hello and welcome to another part. So I was intending to attack the Netherlands and vassalize them. They're part of the empire, so I would have to fight Bohemia. But I kind of threatened war for a few measly provinces, and all of a sudden, the entire world just freaks out at you. And I'm dealing with a coalition now. The provinces were... Let's see. This one. And this one. I'm pretty sure that was it. This one was 33 aggressive expansion, this one was 18. I didn't think they would freak out. I didn't think Savoy would freak out about a province all the way over here. And nobody should freak out about this province. But they did for some reason. Whoops, sorry. Microphone fell. So now I'm gonna chill out for a while. Bohemia might join. Rhine might join. So I'm just going to stay on high alert. What provinces do we view? Okay. Come on, Ottomans. Accept my alliance. We can rule the world together. You know you want to. How many troops does Muscovy have? No, me. Probably not. Mamluks can't get to me. And they probably wouldn't anyway. Tehran, no. Muscovy, maybe, no. Already allied, no, no. No, no. Denmark, Naples, Bryansk, Ingol. That's it, right? Pinsk. Aha! Try to fight me now. I have the bear on my side. Did they colonize this land? Okay, that was weird. Yes, this. No, this was okay. So England's at war with Denmark, Sweden, Norway. Denmark landed troops in Ireland. Denmark, if there's anything I've learned, it's that England does not care about Ireland. I should have had those ships marked go home at war. I wouldn't have lost 12 of them. Catalonian separatists. That sounds familiar. It's very, very topical. And Spain, why are you marching troops through my borders? I never approved that. Didn't it give me an extra? Did it not give me an extra state? It gave me an extra state and then it immediately took it away. Alright. Let's watch Castile. Battle's about to go down. No, he's down here. He's down here, come on. You guys are missing each other. If you're gonna walk through my territory, at least fight each other. Disappoint me. Am I gonna have problems over here the entire game? I mean, come on. Give it up already. I conquered your father's fathers. Hey, I'm not oppressing the Jews. I'm not doing anything. Autonomy is high. Oh, Turkey has decided to ignore Genoa, who they declared war on, and go for Castile. Interesting. And it's a pretty quick siege phase. Castile has decided to come back. Accomplishing next to nothing. Hopefully there's a battle. I want to see a battle. That's a big difference in benefits from 3 to 4. Stay there. Oh, come on. You're right next to each other. Very even. Oh, yes, please. Oh, let's savor this. Let's see. Castile has tech 14 military tech. Turkey has 17 mil tech. So, distinct advantage to Turkey in that regard. Turkey is attacking. I don't know why I'm calling them Turkey. I guess Ottoman. No, Turkish Empire. Okay, I'd be calling them Ottomans if they were the Ottoman Empire, but for some reason they're called Turkish Empire. I have no idea why they decided to name them Turkish Empire instead of Ottoman Empire. But, so, if they're going to be called Turkish Empire in this game, I'm going to call them Turkey. So, that's why I'm calling them Turkey. So, they have the distinct tech advantage, but the discipline advantage goes to Castile, Spain. Yeah, they're actually Spain now. Okay. Morale advantage to Turkey. So, let's see. Ooh, nice roll of Spain. Bad roll of Spain? Wait. So now the Sarazzo guy is took over and his discipline is less? Okay. That's a bad break for Spain. Although I think he's a better general. What is this? My king died. So the real loser in that battle is me. So, the Ottomans won. Turkey won. They lost 6,400 and they lost 4,100. So it wasn't that bad. They are crushing them. Hopefully when the Ottomans get a peace deal... Oh wait, they've actually claimed these. Okay, so they have these now. So what are they still fighting for? Hopefully they don't take many of these provinces. Hopefully they don't take any of those provinces. Because I'd like to vassalize them. And then I can give the surrounding area here to them. I have to get closer to them. And in a year, my diplo reputation should go back to 3. So I should be able to... Should be able to vassalize them, although I can't right now get an alliance, and I can't royally marry. So I'm not entirely sure how I'll get this up to 190. Hopefully, they dump Sollozzo, so I can get an alliance with them. Slot or Castile. Either one. I'm gonna call it here. Thank you for watching.